may finally be over. According to Twitter, Nacho Mama's in Towson is opening this Friday. Baltimore County Councilman David Marks tweeted earlier today, congratulations to the owners on the big opening on Friday. The original location, you know, that's in Canton, on as best known for those hubcap margaritas. Well, this is the first time the restaurant has expanded since 1994, and they're heading to Towson, location on West Pennsylvania Avenue. See you there on Friday. 21.